This is... What's going on? My name is Zane. Hey, we back with another video of basic ass food. And today I rolled because you know I'm your boy got a couple pounds. Hey, so I rolled up over there to Jules thin crust in Ardmore and I got me a buffalo chicken thin crust pizza. And let me show y'all exactly what I just pulled up on. All right, so this is Jules thin crust's personal size pizza. They do have one that's larger in length. Like it's like rectangular or something like that. So I just got the personal one because I ain't gonna be eating all that. But I am hungry. Don't get me wrong, I am hungry. But we don't need the big one. We don't need the big one. So let's see what we got here. Oh my God. Now I can already smell it out of the box. I can already smell all that hot sauce. That fresh chicken. What is that? Cilantro? I don't even know what the hell that is. But we got some green on there. We got some leaves on there. You know, we gotta stay healthy out here. They crisp the edge. You see that edge right there? It's all nice and crispy on the edges. Yeah, I like my pizza like that. That's what I'm talking about. And you can tell this is real chicken. A lot of places be putting shredded chicken from a can on your goddamn... Don't put no shredded chicken on my pizza. But let's dig in. Let's see how it tastes. All right, let's see what we're working with here. Let's see what we're working with here. Oh, my God. Damn, it didn't want to come off. Let's see what we got here. Can we... Oh, that look good. Don't that look good? You want to bite it, don't you? Look at that chicken about to fall off there. I didn't, oh my God, almost dropped my damn pizza. But this look good right here. I ain't gonna hold it. Let me see what's going on. Let's get this first bite. This is damn good right here, man. If you don't go out there and get you one of these pizzas, man. Oh, my God. Oh, man. So even though it's thick, it's still a lot to chew. We got the cilantros right there. Or, no, these not cilantro. What the hell are these? I don't know, but we got some green stuff right here. We got some leaves that look like maybe... I don't even know. Are these onions? What? Oh. Mm-hmm. Definitely cilantro. I taste the freshness of the chicken. They put their buffalo sauce on there, which isn't too hot. It's like a mild, depending on where your hots are. In the buffalo game, but I would say this is a mild. I would say this is a mild. It's nice and chewy, nice and flaky. And you know what's crazy? A lot of thin crust pizzas are very burnt on the bottom. This one ain't burnt, as you can see. It's just cooked to perfection. I'm telling you it is. This joint right here, Oh my God, that's so good. I've had some pizza that was like a goddamn charcoal. This ain't the same right here. This hitting on another level. Mm-hmm. This is about to be the quickest review I've ever done. Where's my drink? I'm not sponsoring these people or anything, but when I do go to Jules Thin Crust Pizza, I always cop up on the bouillon. Either the root beer or the cream soda. Oh, when I tell you, this combination, you got the sweet and the spicy. I'm telling you. Oh my God, that's so good. I don't know how much this costs. Again, I would say this is $11. I think it was $11. This is $11 for this. This is a nice lunch meal for you. It's not that hard on your pockets. And it's damn good. Woo! Let me end this so I can get back to eating, because I am hungry. I haven't ate all day. So on a basic meter, between basic and damn good, it's damn good, man. Don't slide up over there and get you one of these thin crust pizzas. Make sure you get the buffalo one. My bad. And tell them Zane sent you. Hey, this is it for this video. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you don't miss a video. And you don't miss me eating all this delectable food and sharing it with y'all and talking about how delectable it is. Anyway, I'm out of here, man. Peace.